Wow, that's great.
And Choomack right here with the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra. We participated.
I know. We could be in the symphony.
Yeah, the symphony and the dance troupe.
You're the percussion man.
Yeah, there you go.
So you play the piccolo and you play the flute.
I do.
And you've got the Nutcracker coming up.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, this is exciting.
Yeah, but this time it's just us on stage. We get to be the stars. Yeah.
So as far as the preparation that goes into a production like the Nutcracker, how much time are we talking about?
Well, I mean, it's a full-scale work, so it's quite a bit of preparation, a lot of practice and notes. I mean, Tchaikovsky, it's the greatest music he wrote, in my opinion.
There you go.
All in one, so it is pretty substantial.
What does it mean for you to be a part of the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra?
Oh, gosh. I can't even say enough. It's so special. It really is. It's just an amazing, amazing group of people and the energy, and just it all feels like we're all in it together. And it just, you feel it on stage and everywhere in the building too.
When you're on stage, you're so engrossed with what you're doing, but do you ever notice anybody in the audience?
Oh, sure.
Oh, really?
Sure.
So like
course.
If Tim's out there and he's
so
fidgeting.
You saw him when he was.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I saw it all. I saw it all.
It's not too much of a distraction. I'm sorry.
No. I told you.
No, in fact, it is funny when sometimes, you know, we'll see people, like, they're just shocked that we notice them.
Anne, how did you get to this point with the symphony? Tell us a little bit about your background.
Well, I started playing the flute when I was 9. I just never stopped. I went to boarding school at Interlochen Arts Academy and at college, and then I played for 10 years in the Richmond Symphony in Virginia on piccolo, and then auditioned here.
Wow.
And a lot of other places, but this one worked.
Found a home here.
It did. It felt comfortable right from the beginning.
Well, so. Tim and I are big fans. Yeah. We always think that there should be more piccolo in a concert.
Absolutely.
Yeah, people say, more cowbell, we want more piccolo.
Definitely more piccolo.
Yeah, piccolo.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Do you also play the flute as well?
Can you give us? I do.
Can you play
you
a little something
flute
for
right
us?
There.
I do.
Oh my goodness.
To be right here.
Serenity now with that, am I right?
Yes,
I mean,
right.
If the flute doesn't calm you out, I don't know what will.
Yeah. Can we hire you for a private party sometime?
Absolutely.
Oh my gosh, that's great.
Thank
Until
you so
then,
much.
Until
yes.
then, you gotta come see her at the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra.
Yes. Don't forget, we've got Tchaikovsky's The Nutcracker.